everybody, welcome to another video. And as you saw in the intro, today we are going over my top four TV show songs. So I really like it when any cartoon does like a music video or something in there. I really like it when any cartoon does it, but these four are amazing in my perspective. They really deserve to be on this list. Like, it's so good. Anyway, here they are, guys. Let's go. And if you don't like them, well then, that's your opinion. I understand that. And you can comment down below
then,
saying that.
Let's get on to the video.
Teen Titans Go, The Night Begins to Shine.
Yes. Teen Titans Go. Really? That show? Why?
Well, I'm not particularly fond of that show either, but I am fond of this song. This song is amazing. The Night Begins to Shine is such a good, it's 40%, 40%, 20% is probably the best episode of Teen Titans Go. And this song is one of the reasons why. I know they didn't create this song. The writers and directors of Teen Titans Go, the animators, whatever, they didn't create this song as the other three in this list. They did. But they took it from a really unpopular song from the original 2000s and made it into probably the only good Teen Titans Go episode there is. Which is great. I mean, this deserves to be on here. So, here's the clip of the video.
Thank you.
There you go. You have the first one. Like I said, it's not an original clip. It was an original song in the early 2000s, not made by Teen Titans or Teen Titans Go or anything. But it was not a very popular song. That was not an actual clip from the TV show. That was a YouTube video. But it had the entire song there with some random clips from the TV show. So you got the song. Anyway, next up, here we go. Gravity Falls, Taking Over Midnight. So, yeah, you kind of expected there to be a Gravity Falls thing on there. If you know me, you know I love Gravity Falls. Plus, there were some pictures of Gravity Falls a lot. So, kind of expected there to be some Gravity Falls songs in here. But, anyway, Scaryoki as an episode. Season 2, Episode 1. Really trying to bring back Gravity Falls for Season 2. And it succeeded. But the karaoke part of Scaryoki was really brought together, not by the karaoke party that they had, but by the ending, where they did a whole karaoke song, Taking Over Midnight, to stop the zombies with a three-part harmony by Dipper, Mabel, and Grunkle Stan. It's amazing, and I know it's a girly song and everything, but still, the song is not the part. I love how Dipper and Grunkle Stan are just like, they don't want to sing it, and it's really annoying for them, and Mabel's all into it, and then they all eventually get into it, and they stop the zombies. It's a great scene in the episode, and it's a great song. So, here it is. There you have it, Gravity Falls, number 3, there you go. But could there be a better song than Gravity Falls in Taking Over Midnight? Could there be a better Gravity Falls song? Could there possibly be a better Gravity Falls song than that? Well, you'll just have to wait and see. Okay, on to number 2. Phineas and Ferb, Ain't Got Rhythm. Okay. Let me make myself clear, guys. I don't like Phineas and Ferb. There are two shows on this list that I don't like, and those two are Teen Titans Go and Phineas and Ferb, but most people don't like Teen Titans Go. Phineas and Ferb was a really popular show, though. Like, I don't like it. I'm sorry if you guys like it, but I don't. I found this, not looking for Phineas and Ferb stuff, but I found a meme version of this song. It's like Ain't Got Rhythm, but he actually doesn't have rhythm. You'll understand that after you read it, after you watch it. But if you already have seen it, then you would know. But he actually doesn't have rhythm. And I watched it, and it was really lame. And then I saw it in, like, To Watch Next, this song, and it was actually pretty decent. So I felt like it deserved to have the number 2 spot on this list because it was pretty good. It was as good as the others, if not a little better, you know? Like, The Night Begins to Shine, that was good. Taking Over Midnight, that was pretty good. But this one was really good, actually. Not the best. No, there's still one more left. But it deserved the number 2 spot on the list, and I just found it randomly, so here's a song, so you don't have to go searching for it.
So you're saying that you don't have rhythm, but listen what you're doing right there. With that stamp and a book, you got a real nice hook. Sounds to me like you got rhythm to spare.
I have no idea what you're talking about. I've got as much rhythm as that chair. What happened to me was a tragedy, but I don't have to be a millionaire. Look, I got a sweet deal going on here. I got all the books that I can read. All these sweet old ladies in this carpet from the 80s, what mocha the librarian needs. Besides, I ain't got rhythm. No, I ain't got rhythm. Said I ain't got rhythm. I ain't got rhythm.
You're kidding me, right? You're kidding me. Don't you see what you were doing right then? That's a wicked groove you were starting to move. Mister, you got rhythm times 10.
I think perhaps that you're not listening. I find it tedious to repeat. It's no big drum, I just can't keep time. I'm telling you, I lost the beat. I don't need my bass on t-shirt or hit a power chord guitar. They were screaming my name, I guess it's a shame, but I don't need to be a rock star. Besides, I ain't got rhythm. No, I ain't.
Seems like they all agree.
Just go join the band.
So, as you can see, I don't really like Phineas and Ferb, but I think that song deserved to be on the list. Anyway, not really much else to say in that. I pretty much described it pretty well, and then I showed you the clip, so not much else to talk about on that song. So, let's keep going with this. Boy, next one.
So,
we still have some time here. Let's wait for me to show you my number one. Trust me, you'll probably like it. But before I show you my number one, let's get with some honorable mentions.
Call this one the campfire song song. Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll help if you just sing along. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G
song.
C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. And if you don't think that we can sing it faster, then you're wrong. But it'll help if you just sing along. C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song. Good. It'll help. Oh, yeah! A stove is a stove, no matter where you go.
A patty is a patty, that's what I say.
A grill is a grill, this is surely so.
And fries should be fries either way.
But this grill is not a home. This is not the stove I know.
I would trade it all away if you'd come back to stay. This kitchen's not the same without you. It's just a greasy stove.
Just a greasy stove without you.
Look, I'm not gonna...
Do it!
I'm Stan and I was wrong. I'm singing the Stan Wrong song. I shouldn't have taken that chance. Now here's my remorseful dance.
Do the kick! Jazzier!
Give me that! Oh, my back!
What do you think? Thanks, Birdie!
So, did you enjoy them? I sure hope so. I sure hope you enjoyed the last one. The last one. And I know both of the other ones were SpongeBob. Those were pretty good, and I could have included them, but, you know, I don't think they made the cut. Those two were really good, though. The honorable mentions did deserve it. They would be 5 and 6. But anyway, hope you enjoyed the video. That's all for today. Bye!